President Barack Obama's decision to come out in support of gay marriage is drawing plenty of reaction here in Louisiana.
At a certain point, I've just concluded that for me personally, it is important for me to go ahead and affirm that I think same-sex couples should be able to get married.
The president clearly defined his position during an interview on Good Morning America. WDSU reporter Simney Chuen has local reaction. She joins us live in the WDSU newsroom. Simney?
Norman, the president is now backing gay marriage, but he also says it's a state's decision to change marriage laws. One former state representative suggests the president's flip-flop is nothing more than political maneuvering, but it won't necessarily win him votes.
You don't want to see? Come on. What's the matter?
For little Charlie, Vicky Adjemi is her mother in
What's
every sense of the word. But the law sees things
you want to
a
show me
little
the upstairs
differently.
Playroom? I am not considered legally her parent or guardian.
You see, Adjemi's partner of 16 years, Lisa, gave
Come
birth
on.
To Charlie 4 years ago. But because the two can't marry, Adjemi has no legal rights. So President Barack Obama's endorsement of gay marriage for Adjemi falls short.
To step in the right direction, however, I don't think it's a big enough step in the right direction.
Adjemi wants federal legislation that allows same-sex marriage, but it's not something she particularly cared about until Charlie came along.
But when you have somebody who you are responsible for, but you can't really be responsible for them legally, it puts you in a kind of limbo.
The president's support is symbolic, and one some would argue more strategic than anything else, tackling the controversial social issue just 6 months before the general election.
I think he's a very shrewd politician, President Obama.
Former State Senator John Labruzzo doesn't buy the president's so-called evolution. The president was against same-sex marriage as a candidate in 2008, but supported civil unions.
Either he wasn't honest then, or he's not honest now, and I think the voters can decide which one they feel.
As for Adjemi, it doesn't guarantee her vote come November.
I don't think he really said anything. You know, it's great that he personally thinks it's okay, but we need the government to make it okay.
Now, Labruzzo believes marriage is between a man and a woman, but he doesn't think the issue should take center stage with the general election coming up. He says the country should be focusing on other issues like the economy. Norman?
All right, Simney. By the way, polls show that increasing support for gay marriage in recent years. According to a March Wall Street Journal NBC News poll, 49% were in favor of it, up from 41% in 2009. 40% of Americans polled oppose gay marriage.
One political analyst says the president's announcement could impact him negatively in the fall.
In certain swing states, such as Virginia, maybe parts of Virginia, Indiana, certain swing states that are socially conservative but still remain somewhat economically fragile and impacted by the recession, with some voters that might make a difference to them.
According to a new Associated Press poll, President Obama has an 8-point lead over Mitt Romney in the polls.